Once a year, the Indianapolis Motor Speedway fills with nearly 500,000 people. But even in the vast crowd, a driver like Rick Mears is alone with his thoughts, his hopes, his fears. At 210 miles an hour, man must be ready for the split-second decisions that determine his destiny. The lineage of champions extends back 77 years. The man who wins today writes his name in history to join 52 others with the title Champion of the Indianapolis 500.